are very excited and about the Teachers Day. So happy Teachers Day to all of you, from all of us, from all the staff members. May God bless you. May you reach new heights, right? And all your wishes come true. First of all, I would like to congratulate all my teachers, those who received the certificates and those who did not also receive the certificates, because they have worked very hard. It is some, you know, like mark, a benchmark that has put by KVS that only these teachers will be getting the award, those who have achieved 100% or their PIS so and so. But 100% results were... I would like to quote a few lines of our former president, Shri APJ Abdul Kalam. My latest research is about young minds, about how to ignite the minds of the students to work for the country. I am convinced that an ignited mind is the most powerful resource in the whole world. If I can ignite your mind, the country will prosper. Such beautiful lines and very well said by Mr. APJ. I'm sure you will agree that we as teachers try our level best to ignite your minds. It is up to you to avail the opportunities coming your way. Academic excellence is the need of the present day, and we cannot deny the fact that it can be attained with continuous efforts, practice, and innovative thinking. Always remember that behind every successful endeavor, there is always lots of planning and preparation. Life is a learning curve. We have to be like a sponge and absorb all the positive influences to enrich our lives. I honestly appreciate those who know how to strike a balance, those who are cheerful but not frivolous, those who are gentle but not gullible, those who believe in themselves and their abilities but at the same time do not give away any chance for improvement. Besides, you must have a respectful attitude towards your elders in general and teachers in particular. It is through personal experience that I am talking. Teachers can help you achieve goals that you thought were impossible.